What does strength mean to a ninja? What does it mean to be the strongest? In order to find the answer, at this moment, a new battle begins!
What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Ace Operative. As of right now, and you pretty much had time all throughout the day to be able to get this demo, but the demo is live on the PlayStation Store. All you would need to do, go to the PlayStation Store, go to the Shinobi Striker game, and just scroll down till you see demo. It's that simple. Download the demo. The download, this is what's crazy about the demo, right? The download's 11 gigs. But the complete download is 20 gigs, dog. I'm not gonna lie. Like, bro, like for the offline portion of the game, which you will be playing as of right now, as soon as you download it, it's gonna be like 11 gigs that allow you to play. But after that, the full game, it's going to be like 20 gigs. And I'm just like, you're saying, why is a demo just that big? And I think it's just because of the stages. Part of me wants to believe this is the full game, but at the same time, it is not, because I just feel like it should be a lot bigger than that. But if that is the full game that they're giving us, but just have restrictions to, hey, I'm not freaking upset. All right, so here's some important information. From what I've heard, and don't forget, this is not confirmed. I don't have no type of source material to back this up. This is all rumor. From what I heard, the servers will be turning on at 4 o'clock a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Convert that into whatever time you are currently at. So at that time, we will be able to play the game. Like I said, it's not confirmed. If you see me screaming, then you know that, you know, the beta is live, and it's going to be live all the way to Sunday, dog. So we'll all be able to get our fights in. Now, a lot of you guys have asked me, yo, Ace, will we be able to, like, do ninjutsu? No, you will not be able to. Unfortunately, all Tenten, Sakura, as well as Sasuke, they're all locked until the full game. Once the full game comes out, of course, they're going to be open. So you're able to customize your ninja. What you can do as of right now, this was the confirmation for the offline mode. Once again, huge shout out to our boy Indra. Because he had said this like a month back that offline mode is confirmed. Like, people will be able to play this game offline, which is why you see like my CAC is in the city, or he's doing a mission. Like, these are things that you're able to do, missions, so that you can get all your material together. If you just got, you know, too much soul, you want to just be by yourself, bro, you could go to a mission mode, chill out, hang out with Kakashi, chill out with your mentor, and be able to get in on that acrobatic ninja action. But yeah, so from this demo, yeah, so I recommend you guys level up as much as you can. I know it's going to be boring that you're just going to be playing with Kakashi until 4 o'clock or whenever they turn on these servers. But it's important that you do it now, because the scrolls in which you'll be getting, and I think every time you level up, you get a specific type of either ninjutsu, accessory, or I think a title, but I'm not sure about all of that. Once the demo like fully kicks off, we'll be able to find out more. And from what I'm found out in the offline mode, the camera has indeed been fixed. Now, once we get into the trial, where we get to play against everyone else, we'll be able to see if they really did fix it. And if they did, I mean, it still has that little like wonkiness to it, like if you're up against a wall. But at the same time, it's a lot better than it, from what I can tell, it's a lot better and smoother than what it was before. I think that is it. Have fun playing in the offline mode until this thing kicks off. I'll see you guys on the battlefield. Operatives, move out.